Let me just give you what the facts are.
Just the facts, ma'am.
U.S. Speaker of the House Nancy Pelosi was set to visit Taiwan on Tuesday.
Banzai!
This could be Nancy Pelosi walking down the steps right now.
So don't mess with me.
They were going to maybe shoot down her plane, or that they would, it would be within their rights to shoot down her plane.
Right. Well, we have talked about that. We have said that there's no need.
So China has issued a threat. It says it is willing to use its army to stop Nancy Pelosi.
I think that it's important for us to show support.
The United States had informed some allies about Pelosi's visit to Taiwan.
Nancy Pelosi's plane being shot down.
Unleash the fierce dogs.
Are you willing to get involved militarily to defend Taiwan if it comes to that?
Yes. The military thinks it's not a good idea right now.
The United States will find you and take you out.
Do not risk incurring the anger of the Chinese government because they are ruthless. It was very exciting.
It's not a joke. Not a joke.
It's no joke.
Not a joke.
Not a joke.
Not a joke.
Oh, not a joke.
That was my part. You got it. You got it.
I'd like to take out those tanks. I mean, I think that they're, but that I'm not a military strategist.